Honda Civic Si. On course now, we have Ryan Crow out in his Dodge Viper again.
Guys, on that first corner worker, on that first station, you cannot be filming. You guys, on the first corner,
Robert ends with a 46.554. 46.554. On course now, we have the number 55, Mike Carey, in the Nissan. Dad lets him drive that car around. Nice dad. Picking up the back wheel. Crosses the line with a 42.711. 42.711. Completely stopped Volkswagen GTI.
Good luck, buddy. Hey.
Jed Thompson tearing the total force up again. With a 42.755.
Oh!
Fastest run today. Oh,
it's not going to get quicker on that one.
Turn.
Oh,
Good turn.
Nero the lift. And a Dodge Neon. Nero the lift pulls up the line in Toyota Celica ST. That's his best time of the day. He puts him in first place in FSP. And Fox is 40.049. Ransom completes his run.
Done and done.